to get rid of Koeman without paying a penny.
Number one, the fundraiser. So if you all agree to a 50% pay cut, Barcelona will have enough money to sack Koeman.
All in favor, raise your...
We have a majority.
At this rate, I'll be playing for free.
I already do.
Well, that explains a lot.
Sacked?
Si.
In the morning?
11 a.m. It would appear so.
But you can't sack me. I used to play for Barcelona.
And now you used to manage Barcelona, too. Number two, the Squid Game.
What's going on?
Listen up, sack boy. You can move forward while it, that's me, sings sacked in the morning. If your movement is detected afterwards, you will be sacked.
Barcelona can't afford to sack me.
Okay then, you will be shot.
Oh dear.
What a surprise. Your tactics have backfired. Get all the way to me and you keep your job. Let the game begin. Sacked in the morning. You're getting sacked in the... Sacked in the morning. You're getting... Sacked in... Game over.
And it didn't cost us a penny. Suck on that, Bartomeu.
Number three, a fresh start.
It is with great pleasure that I announce the new first team coach of Barcelona, Yuri Vernidob, the former manager of Sheriff Tiraspol.
What? You can't fire me. You can't afford it.
That's why we've arranged a job swap for you at Sheriff until the end of the season.
I refuse.
You can't refuse. Your contract clearly states you must carry out any duties asked of you by the president.
I still refuse.
Then you'll be sacked for gross misconduct.
Damn.
Enjoy Moldova.
See you next summer.
Oh, bless. He must have forgotten that his contract expires next summer. Number four, the dark arts.
This has been a very difficult time for me, but after speaking to my great friend and mentor, Luis Suarez, I have decided to speak out. Ronald Koeman, my current coach, has been abusing me. Not only has he been physically abusing me by playing me inappropriately in every game, he has also been touching me inappropriately. He's touched me here, and here, and here, with his penis.
Sorry, nervous laugh.
But it's all lies, I tell you, lies!
Well, that's his contract terminated.
What if they find out I'm lying?
They won't. I've paid for some deep fakes.
Oh my God, I think I'm going to be sick.
Number five, the tip-off.
Maybe I should try to stake him up front.
Ronald, you're under arrest.
What the hell? What for?
A woman has accused you of sexually assaulting her.
What? I think you got lashed on your way to the Etihad, officer.
She's got photographic proof.
What? It's lies. Who is she?
Her name is Sui Lares.
Sui Lares? I've never heard of her.
Tell it to the judge.
It's lies. Lies.
Louis, you love a deep fake.
True. I've been doing deep fakes on the pitch for years.
I meant the photos.
Oh, yeah, that too.
A huge thanks to all of you for donating 50% of your wages to get rid of Ronald.
It was worth it.
We even had 10 million left over, so we paid to get a top-class manager out of his contract.
Yes.
Is it Chubby? Please say it's Chubby.
No, but it does end with an E.
Ollie! That wasn't the reaction I was hoping for. On the plus side, you can't afford to sack me.
What other ways could Barcelona get rid of Ronald Koeman for free? Let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching.